Hi there, welcome to USI. In this video, we will walk you through our advanced 5G lab. What's coming next is OTA measurement. You will see the demonstration of our top-notch chambers.
With the ballable modified and the antenna integrated, we can measure the DUT's OTA performance. Among the three OTA chambers available at USI, Zatimo is the latest and the fastest chamber equipped with the NLEEDS MT8000, which provides a 5G new radio sub 6 GHz OTA measurement capability. The 24 antenna probe scanning around the DUT allow us to set up to one third on the regular OTA test duration. Now, we have done with the FR1 sub 6 GHz. Let's enter the FR2 mm wave world. Operating at 10 of GHz frequency makes the RF measurements method so different from the sub 6 GHz case. Am I right, Dr. Su?
Yes, you are right. In the USI 5G lab, we have a millimeter-based 5G OTA test system, which is constructed with Keysight 5G network transceiver and the CATR chamber. Through this 5G OTA test system, USI can do the beam trial calibration and the verification for 5G device, and perform all the 3GPP FR2 RF test items, such as beam peak search, sphere coverage, TRP, and so on. We also set up a data throughput test server, which is capable to measure IP layer throughput up to 3 gigabit per second with USI's own 5G demo terminal. Speaking of regulatory, our regulatory lead, Guangdeling, can introduce you more to this.